direction of senior drum major Ian Walsh, the Cedarville High School Marching Idiots present the music of the world's two most legendary superheroes. In 1978, we believed a man could fly when Christopher Reeve hit the screen with a new take on Clark Kent and Superman. Tonight, we will go beyond the stars to Superman's home planet of Krypton before its explosion to find Superman before the king.
Thank you.
years ago, Superman flew into theaters again in The Man of Cedarville for your support. Go Indians!